availability of PPE for our healthcare
workers. I want to ask you this question because actually, well, you know, Dr. Safire, my mom is a director of nursing, and she texted me that we should talk about this. And then Rod also had the same question. And he said, quote, I've heard taking ibuprofen makes the virus worse. Should we avoid using ibuprofen in case we get the virus? So what do you say about that? There's a lot going around the internet right now about that.
That's a great question, Jillian, and your mom's a very smart lady. So there were some reports coming out of France that said when they were giving ibuprofen or Motrin to patients with COVID-19, it was actually exacerbating their symptoms. They were using this to keep the fevers down. Well, mind you, all of this is anecdotal at this point, mm-hmm. and until we have legitimate studies, we can't say for sure, but it does seem, based on some of these anecdotal reports, that taking ibuprofen exacerbates symptoms, and the World Health Organization did come out and put forth saying we should avoid using ibuprofen in patients with COVID-19 and just use paracetamol, acetaminophen, Tylenol, those are all the same things, to help with the fevers.
Good information.
All right. Dr. Nicole Safire, thank you very much for your